My name is Skylar Soto. I am in the horizontal axis washer team as a system integrator. I graduated from the University of Michigan with my mechanical engineering degree, and then as part of the WERLD program, I went on to get my master's from Purdue University, also in mechanical engineering. I chose Whirlpool because of the culture, definitely, and getting a chance to come here and see it before I interviewed. I was able to interact with a lot of the engineers, a lot of the team, see the city, and it kind of just matched up with what my priorities and values were. As a WERLD engineer, my day-to-day activities varied, right? You might be going to the plant to see what the layout looks like at the plant, how the products that you're designing and your team are designing are going to be implemented at the factory. You might be working in CAD. Other times it's running around, you don't sit down, you're in the labs. So it really depends on what rotation you're in and what your role is in that rotation, but regardless, you're always going to see something different every single day. After the program, the career opportunities that are available to you are really up to you as an engineer. So I could want to be a principal engineer, go very technical, which is encouraged because it's a technical development program. You can also go into people management. There's a lot of investment into you as an engineer. Your opportunities here are endless. Living in Southwest Michigan, your number one thing is always gonna be the town, right? You're in St. Joe, it's beautiful. You're anywhere you are, you're 5 to 10 minutes from the beach. The one Whirlpool value that resonates with me the most is diversity and inclusion. And that's one of those things I don't think you get to see in a lot of other places, but when you do see it and you become part of that immersion in different cultures, it's something very rewarding.